My name is Derek Beach, and I'm a professor of political science at the University of Aarhus in Denmark. And I substantively do work on the EU and elite negotiations, but methodologically I'm developing case study methods, in particular process tracing. I teach an intensive three-day short course on process tracing, where we really go intensively into the kind of the nuts and bolts of how you actually do process tracing research. The goals and objective of this course are basically that you first understand what process tracing is, what kind of research questions it's enabling you to answer, in particular how things work in the real world. And the idea is basically to get participants to the level at which they can take it home and either, you know, apply it on their own research or use it to as a tool for understanding what other people are doing, or teach methods courses where they also have an element of case study research in it. The course is organized with a combination of lecture discussion in the group, where we look at particular elements of the method, for example, asking, what are we tracing? So we'll have discussions about the nature of causal mechanisms, how we can empirically study them. And then we'll have sessions where we actually, for example, take an article. So group work where we take an article and unpack how that they're using the method in practice. So it's a combination of more theoretical kind of discussions about the method and then trying to apply it both on other people's research, kind of unpacking what they're doing, but also on participants' own research. The participants in the course are usually a quite varied group. There might be everything from a professor that is just here to learn about the method so that they can teach it for their graduate students back at home, to PhD students who are thinking about using process tracing, this intensive, you know, figuring out how things work in a case or a set of cases. And then they want to use it in their own research. There are also a variety of different fields, because process tracing, although we're talking about it in more political science terms, it's actually a method that is very, very widely used also in the natural sciences. The course is, well, it's a lot of work. It's really intensive. It's a course that in some respects is more research design than actual kind of a technique. So we really understand, we learn to understand what are we tracing, you know, the answer to these how things work questions is really important for us. And it's hopefully a lot of fun.